A 19-year-old man is facing a capital murder charge in connection with the shooting death of an Alabama police officer Sunday. Investigators say Officer Sean Tuder was conducting a follow-up investigation at a motel in Mobile when he was gunned down by a suspect. Police took Marco Perez into custody a short time later. Prosecutors say he was wanted on multiple charges, including faking his own kidnapping. A judge denied him bond Monday. He will be arraigned next week.